Mistress Amoxaw.
I am Amoxaw Shiro. I have lived 100 years and slain thousands. Now, with our god on Kokshin's guidance, we shall rule the world. This is our destiny. Yoshimune?
Yes.
Is there any news of the holy warriors I seek?
Yes. I have the information you requested.
The time has almost come.
If you wish, I can send Hanzo and his ninjas to eliminate them, mistress.
That shall not be required.
Yes.
My Jashin soldiers are more than sufficient.
I'm sorry. Please forgive my impudence.
You grovel well. No one defies my power. It's been 100 years since Shimbara was taken, and no force has yet dared to defy on Kokshin.
Yes. You are mistress of all.
Please keep that fact in mind. My orders are law. To disobey me is to invite a long and painful death, as the last two shoguns found out.
Yes.
A fly on the wall. Fly home. I'll swat you later.
Jubei, it's good to see you. But where's Hanzo?
Where else but lurking in the shadows?
Oh, that's very good, Hanzo. I couldn't even sense you were there.
Amoxaw felt me easily enough, and the witch already knows of our plot.
And what is the Shogun doing now?
Already under Amoxaw's heel, the spineless worm. The man has no backbone at all. The Tokugawa Shogunate is now just a faded memory.
Things have come to a sorry pass. Amoxaw's sword threatens the world.
And her army has already begun to mobilize again. We must assemble our own forces now, before it's too late.
Most of us are just farmers and peasants. We need a rallying cry. A leader.
That is true. But I learned today there is someone Amoxaw still fears. 6 holy warriors.
Are you sure of this?
Yes. I don't know why, but Amoxaw fears their very existence. They may be the ones we seek.
Who cares what she fears? If they're willing to help, then no price is too high.
Agreed. We must find these holy warriors before Amoxaw does. With them to lead us, the rebellion at least stands a chance.
Wow! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 dojos?
And no one's beaten me yet!
The pharmacist says you've beaten everyone. He says there's not a village that doesn't know our brother Haomaru.
Yeah, he says you're the best fighter ever.
Well, it's true.
You need to ask him about it.
What's up?
Hey, Brother Haomaru, can you do something about the hornet's nest?
Yeah, yesterday one of those wasps stung poor Yosaki's baby, and 2 days ago they stung Itchy.
They're mean and scary.
All right. Everybody hide!
Thank you.
another. Bam! I'm not forgetting you and you and you and you.
All right.
You. Ah.
Huh.
One for you, one for you, and one for you.
Whew. Oh.
It's all clear, kids.
Yeah. All right. That was great.
Awesome. You're the best, Brother Haumaru.
It was nothing.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Ow! It hurts!
Brother,
it hurts!
Are you okay?
Brother Haumaru, I will heal you.
Oh.
This is the way our mother always heals us.
Hmm? Ow! Oh, my head!
Goodness, what a fuss you're making. It was just a little bee sting, Haumaru.
It wasn't just a bee! It was this big!
Oh.
Well, maybe this big.
Hmm.
Okay, this big.
Mm-hmm.
Well, anyway, it was large. It must have been the king of all the hornets.
Oh, yes. There was something I meant to tell you. Some men from the next village were by. There's a large bear on the loose. They said they'd pay you to catch it.
A bear? A really big one?
They have no money, but the brewer said that he'd give you his daughter.
A wife? Nice try, Mom. Saki'll be fine.
That's what I told him you'd say.
Well, that is Saki again. Guess I'll go catch that bear. I'll be home for dinner. Hey, it's Goro's mom.
Haumaru, have you seen Goro?
No, nothing. I'm sorry.
I see.
It's been 2 years since Goro disappeared.
Goro, he was my favorite wrestling partner.
What do you suppose could have happened to him?
I don't know. But, you know, Goro isn't the only person to disappear from this area lately. It's really kind of strange.
Hmm.
And all of them were my age, too.
Promise me you'll be careful, Haumaru.
Don't worry. There's no one out there who could ever beat me. And 1, 2, 3, and 4. Huh? Hey, Moichiro, what's going on? Well, that's strange.
Peaceful looking, isn't it?
I've got you now. I'm sorry. May your spirit rest in peace. Huh?